Theory is a new Korean TV program featuring celebrities, including Oh My Girls YooA, farming their own ingredients to eat and learning about the cycle of food production. When the production team explained the overarching idea of this show is for the cast to raise chickens to eventually slaughter and cook them, it received a tremendous amount of attention and criticism alike. As soon as the program's production news broke, and as the program premiered and aired 4 episodes so far, the controversy grew among viewers, animal rights advocates, and show producers, many claiming the show to be unnecessarily cruel. Once the show premiered, YooA and the cast had to select 10 eggs that they will help hatch and raise into chickens. This marked the beginning of the cast members' collective effort to farm what they will eat. YooA quickly grew, attached to her eggs and the chicks to hatch from these eggs. Ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. Your browser does not support video. YooA even nicknamed the eggs after the nicknames of her fellow Oh My Girl members. The cast soon witnessed the baby chicks break out of their eggs. It is these chicks that the cast will grow into chickens before turning them into the goal menu of Dak Bokiam Tang, spicy chicken stew, as stated in the episode title. Following the hatch of the chicks, YooA and comedian Lee Soo-jin visited a veteran farmer who also raises chicken and ducks and farms vegetables. To feed the visiting rookie farmers, the veteran farmer and his wife cooked a traditional chicken soup called Baksuk. Your browser does not support video. Baksuk is traditionally a popular dish to serve to important guests because it requires a large, healthy chicken and other pricey herbal ingredients. Hence, for the farmer and his wife, this menu was a go-to choice to serve their celebrity guests. When the soup was served, YooA showed interest at first. Your browser does not support video. What is that? YooA, upon realizing it's chicken, fresh from the farmer's chicken coop, YooA felt uneasy to try the meat. Your browser does not support video. Your browser does not support video. The first veggie wrap she made with a piece of chicken inside, YooA ended up offering it to the farmer's wife. Throughout the meal, YooA attempted but failed to eat the chicken soup. Instead, she feasted on the vegetables served to enjoy with the chicken. Your browser does not support video. When Lee Soo-jin noticed, he asked if she feels different because of her chicks, and YooA admitted, "Your browser does not support video. Is it because you started raising your own chickens, Lee Soo-jin?" "Yes, YooA, in fact, in her previous interviews before she joined the program, YooA eagerly claimed that she loves chicken. Your browser does not support video. I love all kinds of chicken. The soupy kind tastes good and the boiled down kind tastes good too." YooA, Lee Soo-jin asked the farmer if it isn't hard on him to eat what he has farmed. The farmer answered, "It was grown to be eaten. Your browser does not support video. I raised this chicken for a year. I raised it so that one day I can eat it. Once you start thinking about the animals in a different way, it will become impossible to eat any meat." Farmer Park Young-jun, at the end of this experience for YooA, an animal rights advocate Park Soo-yeon of Care Korea, explained the show will become a great opportunity to help raise a lot of awareness for the South Korean viewers and have them question their choices. "Your browser does not support video. I think the fact that the show found itself in such controversy is actually a good sign. It means people are becoming more aware of what is wrong and right in terms of animal welfare. I wish everyone considers the idea that animals raised to be eaten and animals raised to be pets are essentially the same." Park Soo-yeon, your browser does not support video. "We'll be grateful if this program actually does end with a chicken being cooked. It will give people a chance to think about the consumption of meat. I used to love meat too, until I realized what it meant, and that changed my lifestyle completely. So if the viewers feel a little different after watching this, I hope they conclude they don't necessarily have to consume meat." Park Soo-yeon breaking: Jo Young-suk and Gummy are getting married.